listening to 50 times a day. Back when 10th grade was like 50 days away, trying to get paid 50 ways a day. Used to put 50 on the layaway. Now my closet 50 shades of gray. 26 and I done lived a lifetime a few times, from futons to gray coupons. In church trying to get a little savings, yeah, coupon. I spit that A1 every day, I'm hitting new.
Alright, welcome back to another raw video. I think this is the fourth episode of me doing raw workouts. In these raw workouts, raw workout videos, don't expect, you know, for me that I talk too much, because I'm trying to focus on the workout session itself. Because for those of you who don't know, believe it or not, it's actually very, very hard to focus both on talking and training at the same time. Making content, shooting photos, videos, training, it's very hard. So, we have a very interesting session today. Usually Saturdays are for my legs, but today I decided to do some statics, mostly sets and reps, but we'll see what happens. I'll start with some statics and work my way to sets and reps. So, yeah, warming up and let's start with the workout. Bite off the rotten apple by the poison tree. All these females need to email to make noise, and now things changing a lot. He fuck with my authority, then he shells seashells, but not by the seashore. If he gang banging or not, as simple as the alphabet. He F with me, that G shall surely see. He definitely is bout it, it's retail fraud. He's weak, the honest gesture, the trigger finger round a diamond tester. We tell flaw with heat. The same soldier as me, myself and I, riding round, shooting my biopic in my autobiography. Okay, the first set of the day, we are all warmed up. It's pretty cold, but it's fine. Come on.
I'm.
Drž.
Bravo.
I mean, for the first set, it's okay. It's fine. We're moving on.
Still be at your ass firing. I still call it safe. I would suck if I was umpiring. Boy, I hit the beat and just treat that shit like a diary. I'm offended if you hear my new shit and you ain't rewinding me. Self-made, I never needed your bell or a wire. See, I'm never calling collect, I call to collect. My homie wanted a Chevy, so I put my dog in the vet. Ah, plus I'm so loyal that that paper boy is all that I fetch. If the ball in my hand and the ball in the net, bitch, I'm the DK, no offense, dunk on me.
Fun fact about today. Today I wasn't supposed to record a video. In the morning it was really, really sunny and warm. So I decided to do a video. Guess what? 2 hours later, cloudy, cold, windy. That's my luck. But it's still not a problem. We are still crushing it.
Держи, держи, держи. Вот он. Уф.
Became a movie and they used to use my motherfucking trailer to tease me with. But I flipped that script like a refiller, painkillers to pop the lid off that safety. Still it made me feel amazing, maybe still a bravery. And if I may reiterate, I ain't even need a script. Ain't being conceited, but I made it to radio, eat a dick. I still never ABC the shit. Mainstream appeal with the skill is what made me. Ever since before they called J.B. Dilla, I was daydreaming one day I would be the shit. I would be the shit. And if I ever end up escaping these streets, I swear that I would stay here still. And if I'm crazy, I'll always be real. Don't make me still an 18-wheeler. Break all of my friends out of here and take them straight to the Mercedes. Still a pill all back to the same block that we came from. A rampage, you crazy for me to flip.
It's getting pretty dark, so we have to hurry up. This one's for you.
Oi, move! Drži, 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 odličan!
Bravo!
Bravo! Isuse! What the fuck? Šta ima kod tebe, nešto?
Now it's time for some sets and reps with my one of my favorite songs of all time. Look through it.
Tell me what's your weapon to watch your kingdom grow. On the edges and the ocean, heaven's on the slow.
Toy timing.
Yeah.
Time on the group.
Nice, bro.
This song though, Giving Blood, Architects, love it so much. We have a few more sets and we are finished. And with that, I also wanted to say If you're not subscribed, this is the time to do it, because I think I saw on the analytics on my YouTube channel, in the YouTube studio at least, that around 80% of the people watching my videos are not subscribed. If you are watching this video right now and you're not subscribed, please subscribe. It helps a ton because I put a ton of effort into my content. And with that, in the next following months, all I can say is that you can expect some of my best videos ever. I'm not going to spoil anything, but the biggest projects of my career are coming in the next few months. So, watch out for that.
Whoa! Storm!
This is it for this raw workout video. Let me know if you want more of this by leaving a like, commenting down below, and subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. As I said, huge projects are coming, so make sure you're on board. Anyways, it's been a great workout session, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe and see you.